Hi, this is Dave Jewell from Free Run Speed. I'm here to talk to you about the easiest thing you can do to get your shoe to fit correctly. I got a message earlier this week from an Olympian. She's struggling right now with losing toenails when she goes and runs long. And imagine that, that's an Olympian. This is not just about losing toenails, this is just getting proper fit in your running shoe. First thing is, what people do on a standard basis, put their shoe on, lace it up, and go. For a lot of people that works, but I'm gonna give you a better way to do it to make it work even better. Even if nothing's wrong, here's a better way to do it. And if you struggle with heel slippage or losing toenails, whatever is happening in your shoe, this is a great way to set your foot in the shoe every single time. So what you're gonna do this when you try a shoe on too. Shoe's there, slide your foot in, lock it in place. Lock it back in the heel. Then pull the tightness of the laces the way you like it, tie the shoe and go. So now my heel is completely locked in. The midfoot is holding it in place. The laces are gonna hold that heel in place. And now I've got lots of room up here where I can wiggle my toes. That's a good thing. That's what you want. Hope this helps. Give it a try. Have a great run today. Talk to you later.